He gave you all, gave away the names of our little ditties that we're going to do. And some of you may remember them. And if you do, please join us. They're very short, you know. And sing along. That's fun. I'll tell you that I learned these songs in the 30s as we drove to my grandmother's house on Sunday for dinner. And of course, no radios back in the cars in those days. So we sang for the 10-mile drive. And I thought, as I was thinking about saying this, my mother and I did dishes, and she would wash, I would dry, and we sang, and that's where I learned to harmonize with her. Nobody taught me, it just was something we did. And I think of the kids today, everything goes in the dishwasher. They don't have that opportunity, too bad. We had radios in our cars when we raised our sons, but I also played the ukulele from high school on, and I probably could play a couple of hours and never play the same song. And my husband and I, before we married and before we had the children, would take the ukulele along and sing in the car. So we did the same thing with the boys, and they learned a lot of the songs that we learned from our parents, but they really liked Ragtime Cowboy Joe the best. Anyway, we'll start with Three Little Fishies, and if you know the words, join in.
Three little fish down in the meadow in the nitty bitty pool. Three little fishies and the mama fishy too. Swim, send the mama fishy, swim if you can. And they swam right over the dam. Poo-poo didn't die of water, chew. Poo-poo didn't die of water, chew. Poo-poo didn't die of water, chew. And they swam right over the dam. Mares, he goats, and goats, he goats, and little lambs, he ivies, a kiddly ivy too, wouldn't you? Oh, mares, he goats, and goats, he goats, and little lambs, he ivies, a kiddly ivy too, wouldn't you?
Now if the words
sound queer and funny to your ears, a little bit jumbled and jivey, say mares, he goats, and does he goats, and little lambs eat ivy. All the mares eat oats and oats eat oats. And little lambs eat ivy. A kiddly ivy too, wouldn't you? Oh, a kiddly ivy too, wouldn't you?
This next little song has always been one of my favorites. It was written in 1918 by Richard Quitty, in the middle of the First World War, and was a favorite with the military people in those days. And we learned it in barter chopper quartets. And it's a nice song, so here it goes.
It was Richard Quitty.
Yeah, okay. Smile, love one, you kiss me sadly. When